If you're trying to learn something new and you want to learn it as quickly as possible, then this video is for you. The human brain needs to be reminded so much more than it needs to be taught. And so if you're constantly consuming new content, trying to learn new stuff over and over and over, you are not working with the brain to learn the things you've already put in there. So when attacking a new subject or a new skill that you're trying to bring on board, you should have a 9-to-1 ratio of review to new content. That means that for every 1 hour you try and bring new content into the brain, review the content you've already looked at for 9 hours. Now, while this may seem like a lot of review, I don't make the rules. I'm just letting you know how the brain works. Finally, you don't need to follow this advice. This is just in line with what science tells us helps us learn the quickest. Follow for more self-improvement content.